What's up, YouTube subscribers? It's Amanda Cartrett. This is my Friday morning update for November 3rd, 2017. Today, Anthony is going to go to the Sunflower Daycare, and I'm going to go to the Ark. And I'm going to go to McDonald's with the Ark. It's because I have my McDonald's money out. I'm going to get a quarter pounder with fries and a Diet Coke. From the thrill of the theater to the comfort of your home. And I made my bed. And I took my morning medicine. Disney. Join us for a special preview from Walt Disney Pictures. Pants and the pink Converse sneakers right here. I love you on a subatomic level. I'm wearing a glass and this morning for breakfast I had Lucky Charm cereal. And this morning I made me, my mom Donna, and my brother Anthony coffee. And I put out my mom Donna's clothes on the door. And because today my mom Donna is gonna help with the weddings. And I fed the cat and washed my hands. And I got my water bottle out. And today is Walmart Fantasy Vet. And tomorrow, Anthony's gonna go to his bowling league. And tomorrow, I'm gonna take down the Thanksgiving decorations from the top of my closet. And because Thanksgiving is coming up, and also my 23rd birthday, I am thankful for my godmother, Miss Lillian, my godfather, Ruben, and my two godsisters, Kyra and Amber, because in March, because last March of 2017, Miss Lillian, my godmother, Miss Lillian, gave me those videotapes when Ma came home from the muscle center. And today I'm going to take down the rest of the Halloween decorations inside in the kitchen. Flubber. And I'm going to be here. And tomorrow my brother Anthony is going to, and my mom Donna is going to take my brother Anthony to his bowling alley. And this Sunday after church, my mom Donna is going to do the laundry and wash the curtains for Thanksgiving. And I'm going to put up the curtains. The Thanksgiving curtains
enjoy
up.
All the magic at home with these great Disney movies coming to video.
And everything's gonna be fine.
Beauty way. And the Beast. It's everyone's
Anthony,
favorite classic.
Anthony will not try to aggravate me.
Film in history to be nominated for
and
Best Picture.
Gonna be fine.
Now, get ready to be our guest for a perfectly enchanting new movie now in production.
Excuse me, YouTubers. That was a yawn. Anyway, YouTubers, as I was saying.
It's the world premiere of a brand new Disney classic coming only to video.
A never-before-told chapter
in the Beauty and the Beast legend. The classic tale of a young girl, her enchanted friends,
and
the one thing that just might touch the heart of a beast.
They won't be falling asleep at times.
Beauty and the Beast, the Enchanted Christmas, reunites all the original cast, including Robbie Benson, Paige O'Hara, Cherry Orbach, David Ogden Stiers, and Angela Lansbury.
And that was another
star-studded voices.
Anyway, YouTube subscribers, as I was saying.
And Bernadette Peters as Angelique, the castle decorator.
Tonight for dinner, me and my older brother Anthony are having a turkey and cheese sandwich.
These new friends join your favorite characters, singing five show-stopping songs.
And tomorrow I'm going to clean my bedroom in my mom's bedroom. And Saturday I'm going to paint the murals and I can get $10 on Sunday. Excuse me, YouTubers, that
coming
was another yawn. Anyway, everyone, my jacket is right there, my bag is right there.
Walt Disney's 14th animated masterpiece.
They won't be falling asleep that time.
It's the adventure of a lifetime for some of Disney's most beloved characters. Peter Pan,
and I won't be
Wendy,
falling asleep
John,
that time.
Michael, and Tinkerbell, as they take on Peter Pan's arch rival, the most notorious villain ever.
Excuse me, YouTubers, that was
Captain
another yawn.
In Neverland.
Anyway, YouTubers.
Coming to video in 1998, it's the classic tale of a legendary hero that critics are calling the most entertaining movie of the year. Disney's 35th animated classic, Hercules. What was that name again?
Hercules. Anyway, YouTubers. My mom. My older brother Phil, Anthony is going to go to the sunflower daycare for her weekend flashback. He's going to have a daycare today.
Two thumbs way up.
I won't be falling asleep that time.
Unforgettable fun.
I'm an action figure.
And all new music.
Excuse me, YouTubers. That was another yawn. Anyway, everyone,
now,
Princess is next to me on my
summer,
and she's gone.
For the very first time.
Lucy, I am
and tomorrow,
Disney's
after
animated classic,
my mom, Donna, and my brother Anthony are going to go to Albie's to get groceries, and I'm going to go downstairs and help them, and everything's going to be fine.
Walt Disney Pictures presents, which one are we taking to Vegas? The incredible true story.
And I'm gonna be
Why is playing chess?
Oh,
ow.
Go find George. Tookie
Tookie.
Excuse me, YouTubers, that was another yawn.
Ursula.
Anyway, YouTubers.
You're right. I love him.
And George.
There are only 20 more days until my 23rd birthday. And I'm gonna be good and not have a temper tantrum and everything's gonna be fine. Oh yeah. Anyway, YouTubers.
Once upon a time, on the night before Christmas,
brother,
he
got up from his, bed, and he made his bed, and he's
trying to stop
spinner, and he
drank
his coffee.
The toys who saved Christmas.
And on Monday,
it's the story of an amazing
on Monday, November 6th, 2017,
hurry, the children will have
my
no
older
choice.
My brother Anthony and my mom Donna are going to Dr. Storkin in Jersey City to have a physical.
And help save Christmas for all the girls and boys.
And next Friday is Veterans Day.
And next
weekend is
good.
And my mom, Donna, loves me very much. And I will not have a temper tantrum. And my mom will get mad. And my mom Anyway, everyone. My mom, Donna, is going to be good to me. So I won't have a temper tantrum. And my mom won't punish me. Everything's gonna be fine. And my mom loves me very much.
Stay tuned after the feature presentation for a behind-the-scenes look at Old Yellow.
And everything's gonna be fine.
Thanks for joining us for this special preview. And now our feature presentation.
Halloween decorations in the kitchen. Because Thanksgiving is coming up. And everything's gonna be fine. Hope you enjoy my Friday morning update for November 3rd, 2017. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.